Perimeter 81's Firewall-as-a-Service feature lets users easily control internal network access based on firewall rules. These rules define how resources and services can be accessed and by whom. When you enable Firewall-as-a-Service, you can quickly and easily set up and manage granular network policy rules, controlling accesses to addresses and services. You must have a Premium, Premium Plus, or Enterprise plan to enable this feature. To begin managing the Firewall-as-a-Service feature, start by clicking the Networks button in the left sidebar, then select Firewall. Choose the network you would like to begin adding rules to and switch it to the On position. Now you can select the default state for the network's rules. We recommend Deny as the default state of your network rule. This choice maximizes security, protecting your network if rules are not met. You can now create a new rule for the selected network, which you will then name and organize. Add your desired access sources, such as groups, members, or addresses that the rule will now apply to. After adding your source, add a destination for the access. Destinations can include groups or members, addresses, such as a specific application, or services, such as an FTP service. Switch the rule to On and click on Apply Changes to save and confirm your configuration. All rule priorities can be set or reset by dragging and dropping the rules in each network. Rules are applied on a first-come, first-served basis. The top rule for a selected resource will override lower rules. For easy visibility into any traffic control rule, click the eye icon to the right. You will immediately see all the rule details at a glance, including the default action, source, and destination details. It's that easy to control network and resource access with Firewall as a Service from Perimeter 81. That wraps up our overview of the Firewall as a Service feature. If you have any questions or wish to learn more, please visit us at www.perimeter81.com.